I guess I'll have to say this album is dedicated to you.